Are you smart enough to create a square by only moving one matchstick?